to account for walls, no bridges, tags or restarts. The music is Johnny Farm, Pressure Down, which I've had for years and years and years and years, waiting to write a dance to it. So these are the steps. This is how it goes. We're starting with a K step, moving with your right foot on the diagonal. Forward, touch, back, touch. Now on the other diagonal, back, touch, forward, touch. The counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we have a three count bind, side, behind, side. Recover, behind, quarter, shuffle forward. So looking at that with counts, bind, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, recover, 4, 5, quarter, 6, shuffle, 7 and 8. Now we have two half pivot shuffles. First one, left foot forward, half turn right, and left shuffle, right forward, half turn left, shuffle forward. So the whole dance from the top up to there, 7, 8, with counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Last section. Side together, side touch. We step our right foot out, bump our hips right, left, right, left. I'll talk a little bit more about the hip bumps on certain walls in a minute. Make sure, let's get this shell on the road a little bit faster. 7, 8. Forward touch, back touch, back touch, forward touch, bind, recover, behind, quarter shuffle. Step up, pivot, shuffle. Step up, pivot, shuffle. Left together, left touch, hip, 2, 3, 4. Now there's some walls where the end of the music goes boom, da, boom, boom, boom. So just for fun, for style, you don't have to. I go right, left. So just 1, 2, and 3. Hold 4. If you want to take the turns out, I'll show you how to take those turns out. The two half shuffles. From the top, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. See, there's no turns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weight is left into our K step. Start the dance again. Let's do, there's no bridges, tags or restart. Let's do this wall just so you can see my feet a bit clearer. So this is facing wall, 3 o'clock wall. You'll learn that in class. 12 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock. We, all the walls have names. So this is 3 o'clock. So let's do from the beginning, 7, 8, K step. Forward touch, back touch, back touch, forward touch. Right vine, side behind side. Recover, behind, quarter forward, shuffle forward. Step left, half pivot right, shuffle forward. Step right, half pivot left, shuffle forward. Left together, left touch, hips 2, 3, 4. Now we finish the dance over at the same wall. So we will just be doing our vine, then behind, quarter, shuffle to finish to the front. Hope you like.